ministry. Welcome, sir. And I want you to welcome, as we did before, Professor O.P. Osamola, HOP of HP. Welcome, sir. Welcome, M.I. Obia, Deputy Registrar, Senate Matters. Welcome, sir. Director, Center for Forensic Programs and DNA Studies. Professor L. Eddie, welcome. And you may be found now as Savan. Welcome also, Professor Benin, Director General Studies. We welcome Dr. Obeki Obeki, Director at Alumni Relations. Welcome, sir. Director, Center for Distance Learning Programs. You're most welcome. We welcome Mr. Song, Chairman, Unibank Alumni Association. Welcome, Mr. Latest. We welcome Professor Mrs. E.O. Okobia of the Faculty of Education. Welcome, Prof. Join me also to welcome Professor Benson, Director of Sedicom. Welcome, sir. We also welcome Mr. Harris Osain, Deputy Registrar, Vice-Chancellor's Office. Welcome, sir. Before we go into the closing formalities, please be reminded that tomorrow, Thursday, at 10 o'clock in the morning, our dear Vice-Chancellor is inviting all of us, and many more, to a special Thanksgiving service and prayers in our honor and for the university. Please ensure you are there. Time again is 10 o'clock in the morning. You know our Vice Chancellor is very time conscious. So please be ready. Try to be here before she comes. May I now invite Reverend Colonel Obebo for the closing prayers and benediction.
I just want to remind us that there's power in your prayer. Whatever you take, God, that God will do. So we're going to take two prayers, prayer items, and I want you to speak to God. But if you know you cannot start, you can sit for health reasons. Close your eyes. I'll take you through this prayer item. And I call my brother, the soul, Sibai, do the declaration. For this case of those of us, give thanks to God for his mercy. Just thank him for his mercy. That you were able to see this year Christmas Carol service. And this is the great name of God. Just thank him for his mercy. Then item number one, pray that God will help you believe and cross over to 2020. That's the only declaration. Go ahead and begin to pray. Tell God I want to live. The psalmist said, I shall live and not die. But declare the works of the Lord. Whatever you say to God, that God will help. If you declare, the Bible says faith is a substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. The seeds of this faith. Without faith, it's impossible to please God. Tell yourself, I will cross over. Commit 10 to yourself, I will cross over. The 2020, I will cross over the 2020. I shall not die, but live to declare the goodness of the Lord. I shall see 2020. Or whatever the situation is, whatever the doctor must have mentioned to you, the report of the Lord is a perfect report. Believe in the report of the Lord. That's the word of the Lord. Item number two. I want you to pray that come 2020, you will, if Jesus comes, you will be here to celebrate 2020 Christmas carol. Go ahead and begin to pray. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Let the devil know that you are declaring this for yourself and for your family. If Jesus comes, I will be here to celebrate the next Christmas carol. Go ahead and pray that. Number three. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Item number three. I want us to lift up our Vice-Chancellor. Even as I may explain that the mighty in herself, I think that's the way she puts her trust in God. Ask that God will take her over. God will take her by her right hand. God will lead her. It is not easy to lead this great university. Ask that God will pour all of grace upon her head. She will find favor anywhere she steps the sole of her feet. Let God be the hand. Let God be the hand. Let God remove from her those who will deceive her and mislead her. Let the peace of God that passes all human understanding be your portion. The Lord will strengthen her. The Lord will strengthen her. The Lord will go before her as a pillar of cloud in the day and a pillar of fire in the night, before and after that. And all will walk in that team. The Lord will strengthen them. Ask the Lord to bless them all. Pray for everyone in the rest of the land. No one will retire in casket. No one will retire in casket. Everyone walking with her will not retire in casket. That the Lord will build her, the Lord will help her, she will finish strong. Glory to the Lord.
with the Vice-Chancellor.